Now we are discussing about dot product of vectors. Now we are discussing about dot product of vectors. Dot product of vectors. Now we are discussing about dot product of vectors. So, if a comma b are two vectors, this I am taking as a vector, and this I am taking as b vector. This a vector is making some theta angle with b vector. At that time, according to resolution of vectors, this becomes a cos theta. A vector component along the b vector becomes a cos theta. And in this, what I am having a sin theta. Now I am taking a cos theta and magnitude of b product, that is called scalar product. So dot product's another name is scalar product. Now a into b cos theta, this we are taking as dot product. This is according to definition. Now same thing I am applying. The cross product, how I had applied ijk vectors to cross product, similarly also we are applying for dot product. So if this is the coordinate system, x axis, y axis, z axis, and this is the origin, along x axis I, along y axis j, along z axis we are taking as the k unit vectors we know. Now we are finding first I cross I. First I am finding I cross I. So what about I cross I? So A dot B equals to what we had got here? A dot B equals to we had got A B cos theta. So this thing you apply. I dot I. So I dot I equals to I dot I, that equals to magnitude of I, again magnitude of I into cos 0, because angle between I and I is 0. So I dot I, that equals to 1 into cos 0 equals to 1. So this equals to 1. Similarly, what about j dot j? This also equals to 1. Similarly, k dot k, this also equals to 1. Now we are going to I dot j. Apply. A dot b equal to a b cos theta, this thing you apply. So magnitude of I and magnitude of j, angle in between I and j is 90 degrees. So we are writing as cos 90 degrees. So 1 into cos 90 is 0. So we are getting as 0. So, except I dot I, j dot j and k dot k, remaining things any coming. For example, I dot k, 0. K dot I, 0. Because this is scalar product. I dot k, k dot I also, no problem. Similarly, I dot j complete. J dot k, except the same vectors, any vectors, dot product also becomes 0. So, this is about scalar product. This is about scalar product of vectors. Okay, now we are doing one example for understanding about this scalar product. Now I am doing one example for understanding about scalar product. If f equals to 2i plus 3j plus 4k and s equals to I minus j plus k, then f dot s equals to how much? So in this case, I am finding f dot s. What about m? 2i plus 3j plus 4k dot I minus j plus k. Normal multiplication how doing? Like that only you do. And again apply. I dot I what coming, I dot j what coming. So f dot s equals to 2i into I minus j plus k. Similarly, plus 3j into I minus j plus k. Similarly, plus 4k into I minus j plus k. Again, normal multiplication. Coefficients, 2 into 1, 2. I dot I. Plus into minus minus, 2 into I dot j. Again, 2 into 1, 2 into I dot k. Again, plus 3 into 1, 3 into j dot I. Again, minus 3 into 1, 3 into j dot j. Again, plus 3 into 1, 3 into j dot k. Here, I coefficient 1. So, 4 into 1, 1 plus 4. Again into k dot I. Again plus into minus minus. Here coefficient 1, 4 into 1, 4. Into k dot j. Again plus 4 into k dot k. Now only we are completed. I dot j or j dot j or k dot k only 1. Remaining all things become 0. So this I dot I, what happening? 1 comes. So this equals to 2 into 1, again minus 2 into 0, plus 2 into 0, again plus 3 into 0, again minus 3 into j dot j, one coming, j dot k again 0, k dot I 0, k dot j again 0, k dot k one coming. So, this and this, this only coming. Remaining all are 0. So, that is finally 2 minus 3 plus 4. So, finally we are getting 3. That is about f dot s. F dot s gives the work generally. For example, if this is in the newtons, if this is in the meters, at the time, this is comes as a work. So, that work comes in the joules. At the time, this comes in the joules. So that is the process for doing dot product. So without doing all these things also, directly you do. Now we are doing that thing in the second example. So I dot I, j dot j, k dot k, one only. Remaining all things zero. So without doing all these things, directly you write us. So that is our next thing. So, in the example 2, we are doing this problem directly without doing all these things. In the example 2, for example, force equals to 2i minus 3j plus 4k newtons and displacement equals to 5i minus 10j minus 3k meters. Now what about work? So that is our question. So work equals to m dot s, that thing we know. You apply that directly. So what is the formula for work? Work equals to f dot s. What about f? F equals to, we are writing as 2i minus 3j plus 4k. 2i minus 3j plus 4k. So 2i minus 3j plus 4k dot s equals to 5y minus 10j minus 3k. 5y minus 10j minus 3k. So I dot I 2 into 5, 10. I dot I equal to 1. Remaining I dot j, I dot k 0. So no need to write. Now again j. J dot I 0 minus into minus plus 3 tens are 30. Is j dot j only one coming. Remaining all are 0. Similarly, k. K dot I, k dot j 0. So k dot k only coming. Plus into minus, minus. Four threes are 12. Into k dot k, 1 coming. Finally, 10 plus 30 minus 12. So 40 minus 12. So 28 joules. So that is the work. So this is the process for doing dot product. This is the process for doing dot product of vectors. This is the process for doing dot product of vectors.